Introduction to Machine Design, Chapter Number 5 of 3141907, Fundamentals of Machine Design. We are going to talk about what is standardization and its advantages. Standardization is the process of establishing set of norms to which various characteristics of product should conform. What are these various characteristics? Like dimensions, materials, they should all conform to the set of norms. If they conform to set of norms, we can say that they are standardized. Surface finish, testing methods, marketing methods, packing methods, storing methods, these all should conform with establishing set of norms. In design, aim is to use as many standard components as possible for given mechanism. Let us start with advantages. The first advantages of standardization is that we can get interchangeable parts. Interchangeable parts means if we talk about piston cylinder assembly, if I randomly select a piston and randomly select a cylinder, and if they match, an assembly happens successfully, then I can say that they are interchangeable parts. So interchangeability means random selection of parts, and if they assemble properly, then we can say that there is successful interchangeable of parts. Standardized parts give us this advantage of interchangeability. Second advantage is reduced inventory of components. You can say that if we are using standard parts, then we don't need to store more parts as inventory into the industry, because standard parts are easily available in the market. So unnecessary storage of inventory of components will be reduced. If you are following standardization, means you are planning, you are doing, you are checking, and you are acting according to that in a very proper manner. If you are doing this, means you are giving a quality product. So if you follow standardization, improved quality of products can be achieved. Standardized products are better quality products. Reliability means ability of material product to function for a longer amount of time. If you are following standardization, if standardized parts are manufactured, obviously they will be reliable. They will function for a longer amount of time and will need less maintenance. If we follow standardization, we can easily and quickly replace the products. Let us take an example of a cylinder liner. Cylinder liner usually do not have any maintenance procedure. They always have to be replaced. If standard cylinder liners are used in piston cylinder assembly, then quick and easy replacement of cylinder liners can take place. Hence, standardization gives us the benefit of easy and quick replacement of products. If you follow standardization, then obviously you are following the norms, the rules which are being mentioned. If you follow the rules, your products will be safer to use. The customer will feel safe using the products. Thus, standardization ensures safety. Standard products reduce costs. Unnecessary cost of maintenance, unnecessary other costs also reduces, since you are following the norms and making the products as per the norms. So you are following standardization, means you are reducing the cost. Standardization promotes mass production. In fact, The broad objective of standardization is to make the mass production of components easier. Mass production means more number of products in a day. If you are following standardized procedures, more number of production, mass production can take place.